Hello everyone, welcome back to my show. Today we are making mutton momos at home.
Here I pressure cooked the mutton, and when I pressure cooked it, I put some ginger garlic paste. After all the water was dried, then I added some onion, finely chopped, everything was finely chopped, onion, garlic and chili. So here I have taken some maida and I have rolled it into like these small discs, and I made these shapes. As you can see, the many kinds of shapes which you can make, you can choose which one you like. And you should make it as thin as you can, but don't make it too thin. And then you can add as much as stuffing as you want. I am adding a bit so that it won't burst open. Okay everyone, I have arranged these momos in this steaming tray because they have to not touch each other, because they will become bigger while steaming. So now let's steam it. Today I'm steaming the momos in a rice cooker. So let's have a look at them. So these are the momos. So now we are just waiting for 10 minutes for them to be properly cooked. Okay, so now we have steamed the momos for 10 minutes and let's just see how it is from the inside. It's properly cooked and this is mutton, so it's a bit red. So let's dip it in some momo sauce. These momos are really, really good. Now let's eat a momo without the momo sauce and let's see how it is. It's really good and the cover is really tender. I'm telling you, you should try this recipe. It's really tasty and momos is one of my favorite foods. Okay, bye everyone, I'll see you in my next video.